First, to make the oatmeal raisin cookies, you will need cookie dough, oatmeal, and raisins. And then it'll make cookies, not the ones that you see here on the screen. But it'll make oatmeal raisin cookies.